into the corner. The Leafs back of their own nets. They're two men short. The Rangers, Bill Cook score.
Pete Bovando cuts in. He shoots. He scores. The point wins. For the first time, the Stanley Cup was decided by a sudden death goal in overtime. You can almost feel the jubilation of the victorious Red Wings.
McNeil cleared off to the side. He passed right out to Barilko. He's on the left wing. He shoots. He scores.
In over the Boston line. A backhand drive. Henry makes the save. Schmidt from the corner. Passes it out. It's grabbed by Locke. He shoots. He scores.
Four and one-half minutes of overtime. Metro Pristai, a pass ahead to Glenn Scholes. The puck comes off the corner of the rink to Tony Leswick. Leswick's shot deflects off Doug Harvey's thumb into the net. And the Detroit Red Wings win the Stanley Cup.
First goal will win it, and Henri Richard slides into the Red Wings' net with the puck to give the Canadiens a 3-2 win, their second consecutive Stanley Cup, and their seventh in the last 11 years.
Centered and it's close in front, and Talbot cleared it. Here's Don Ory, a shot. That's blocked by Talbot. Now Sanderson a drive, and that one whistled wide. Ory for the Bruins, tied up by Ecclestone and Berenson. Westfall rolled it in front. Sanderson tried a shot that was wide and Keenan cleared it but not out. Bobby Orr behind the net to Sanderson. Orr! Bobby Orr scores and the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. Orr putting it in with a third goal. And look at the long team by the Bruins as Bobby Orr, their 22-year-old sensation, scores after 40 seconds of overtime. Here's a look at it again. It was centered and Orr flipped it in pin behind.
A chopping shot to the corner by Lemaire. Here's Marcotte again. Shot Lafleur's watching Sims. And Lafleur's going after it. Right under but the shoot. They score! Lemaire! And the Canadiens win the Stanley Cup.
A dejected Jerry Cheevers leaves the playing surface. The Montreal Canadiens have won the Stanley Cup, sweeping the Boston Bruins in four straight games.
4-4 tie, 7 minutes gone in overtime. Henning. Pass right on the stick of Tonelli. Coming in with Nystrom. Tonelli to Nystrom. He scores! Bob Nystrom scores the goal. The Islanders win.
And it went off the glass high over the net. Mellenby trying to clear. Didn't get it out. Sakic held it in. Still held in. Uwe Krupp shot. And score! The Colorado
Avalanche leads it back for Modano. Modano tied up by Zitnik. Modano tries to make the play. It's swept away by Smelik. Letting into the net. Hasek down. Lucek score. It's over. It's over. Brett Hull and Mike Modano were there in overtime. The Dallas Stars are the 1999 Stanley Cup champions.
Stevens winds up the shot. Just wide. Kept in though. Shot to the line. Stevens kept it in. Hull flipped it. It hit Stevens. He put it in wide of the net for Eliash to dig it out. Right in front. They score! The Stanley Cup goal is scored by Arnas. The New Jersey Devils are celebrating. Ed Belfour is in shock. Just now getting up. 2-1. The Devils win.
Kane, watched by Kimmo Tiivanen, to the net! dropped it. Where's the puck? It came loose on the other side. It's over. Patrick Kane has scored the goal. The Chicago Blackhawks' long drought is over. For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup.
Free. Meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass, flagged down by Green. Played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe.
Scored the OT winner in Game 7 in the Western Conference Finals against the Chicago Blackhawks. And he does it again to win the Stanley Cup. The fourth line does it for the LA Kings. Kyle Clifford, who had an outstanding game from the first period, Doc, you picked up on that. And Tyler Toffoli had one shift in the third period. And then Daryl Sutter gave him the opportunity. He gets the puck to the net, the big rebound, and the reaction from Martinez.